On the first day of January 1892, they opened Ellis Island and they let the people through. And the first to cross the threshold of that land of hope and tears was Annie Moore from Ireland, who was only 15 years. I love hope, I love tears, I love freedom, I love fears, but it's not the Isle you left behind. An Isle of hunger, I love pain, I'll you'll never see again, but the Isle of home is always on your mind. In a little bag she carried all her past and history, in search of a future in the land of liberty. Courage is the passport when your whole world disappears, and there's no future in the past when you're 15 years. I love hope, I love tears, I love freedom, I love fears, but it's not the Isle you left behind. An Isle of hunger, Isle of pain, Isle you'll never see again, but the Isle of home is always on your mind. When they closed down Ellis Island in 1943, 17 million people had come there for sanctuary. And springtime when I went there and I stood upon its piers, I thought of how it must have been when you're 15 years. Isle of hope, Isle of tears, Isle of freedom, Isle of fears, but it's not the Isle you left behind. Isle of hunger, Isle of pain, Isle you'll never see again, but the Isle of home is always on your mind. Isle of hope, Isle of tears, Isle of freedom, Isle of fears, but it's not the Isle you left behind. An Isle of hunger, Isle of pain, Isle you'll never see again, but the Isle of home is always on your mind. But the Isle of home is always on your mind.